Hi there, it's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will be talking about the geniohyoid muscle. The geniohyoid is one of the suprahyoid muscles, which are four muscles running from the mandible to the hyoid bone. Together with adjacent tissue, they form the floor of the mouth. The geniohyoid is located on the medial border of the mylohyoid muscle superiorly. The geniohyoid muscle has its origin on the mental spine at the inner surface of the mandible, from where it radiates to, and has its insertion on the body of hyoid bone. It is innervated by branches of the cervical plexus, accompanied by the hypoglossal nerve. The geniohyoid moves the hyoid forward and upwards, and supports the opening and lateral movement of the mandible. Due to their contribution during mastication, the suprahyoid muscles are also referred to as accessory muscles of mastication. The suprahyoid muscles do not only form the floor of the mouth, but play an important role in chewing, swallowing, and speech. From above, the mouth floor is reinforced by the geniohyoid muscles. In combination with the infrahyoid muscles, they are responsible for the positioning of the hyoid bone. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!